One, bananas can easily spoil in a couple of days. To prevent this, wash off the ripening agent on the skin with clean water, dry it with a paper towel, then moisten the towel. Wrap the banana stem with the damp paper towel, and it will stay fresh until you're ready to eat it. 2. Wrap the bottom of cilantro with a paper towel, mist it with water, and place it in a glass. It will stay fresh for a month. 3. If you have too much watermelon that you can't finish, placing it directly in the fridge can breed bacteria. Prepare 2 fresh garlic cloves, place them on both sides of the watermelon, cover with cling wrap, and then put the watermelon in the refrigerator. It will stay fresh for days. For if you store rice for a long time, it may get bugs. Put ginger and star anise in a bag, seal it, and put it in the rice bag. This way, your rice won't get bugs for a year. 5. Stick tape on the bottom of the tomato to lock in moisture. It will stay fresh for 3 weeks. 6. If you have too much cabbage, cut out the root with a small knife, stuff kitchen paper inside, spray with clean water to dampen the paper. It won't spoil for half a month. 7. If you can't finish your green onions, align the roots on a paper towel, spray with water, and roll it up. This will keep the roots moist, and they'll stay fresh for half a month. 8. Strawberries spoil easily. To keep them fresh, pour vinegar into water and soak the strawberries. Here are food storage